Okay, so let's go to this, there's a ghoul over there. That's weird, I accidentally hit Q. Look what we find. What is he doing? There's a few of them. Shoot him. Come on. Shoot him. There you go. There you go, buddy. Okay. Dogmeat seems to be having some issues with this guy here. Oh, Dogmeat. Hold him still. This gun we're using is made out of wood. Baby Rattle. So what I want to do... We're now in the middle of Lexington. We just did Super Duper Mart. What I want to do is go through some of these buildings here. There's a bank, for example. Let's check out the bank. Right next to Super Duper Mart, there should be some money in here. Ceramic bowls. Yeah, this should be a vault, right? Or a safe or something. Pre-war money, of course. Really? Singles? But they're in stacks. It's weird. Dogmeat, you need to move. Thank you, buddy. So, that was the bank. Let's continue down the street here. What is this? All I hear is ghouls walking around right now. We got ourselves a toy car. Good thing about ghouls is they're also enemies to raiders as well, I think. So, oh man, look like I blew some fingers off there on him. Oh, you fuck! Is getting screwed. Huh? Let's go ahead and take a look at our weapons here. I do want to use something else. What we are currently using is this, damage 13, which isn't that great, actually. I don't think we have any 308s, though. Try to laser musket real quick. Get the fuck off of me. Really? So you gotta reload it every time. I gotcha. I gotcha. I gotcha. This guy's carrying a fuse. He's dead, but he's... No, he's not dead. What the fuck? Roll. Yep. Rotate the gun. Kill him. He's kickball. What do you do with a kickball? Take the duct tape. I gotta use this musket. You have to, like, physically reload every time. It's not like a... Oh, okay. How many can we do? Two? Health is kind of low too. We gotta find some sort of a water source. There's a sink there. Oh, you're not dead. Whoa, Dogmeat. I don't want this laser musket. Really don't. Automatic pipe rifle. Get him. Bottle caps, bobby pin. Thank you. And that's how you fall off a building without taking any fall damage. Just noise. Just noise. familiar around. Toy car. There's a female around here somewhere. Can't drink from that sink. Wonder where she's at.
Who?
There she is. And unfortunately, it's a raider. I thought I was going to get some sort of ally here. But apparently not. What? The fuck just happened there? What the fuck was that about? Are you kidding me right now? Dog meat. Dog meat. The fuck was that? Oh my dear lord. Well, let me get my shit back. Okay, so this isn't quite the exact same place. We're just a little bit to the left, but armor's workbench there. This sink doesn't work either. Not that we're in dire need of any health or anything like that. So let's go back down here. This is advanced. Can't get into it. The building that we ended up dying in was right here. We got hit by some sort of missile. Somebody had a missile launcher. And before we go any further, we're going to go ahead and put on some sort of... Eh, this isn't bad either. Do we have any 308s? No, we don't. I don't know why I even thought about it. We got 2245s. We'll try this out here. See how this works. This guy's sleeping. Let's pop in his head. Dog meat. I need to tank this. I need to avoid missile launchers while I'm up here, apparently.
Man, please don't be feral again.
Okay, bottle caps, 38 rounds. Her voice is like really loud for being so far away.
Getting shook up over nothing.
There's one. Pop her right in the head, maybe. Yep. Okay. Oh my dear lord. Okay. Quick save. Get him. Holy shit. Look at this. Different weapon. What are we gonna use? 45. We got 5 shells. Aid. Stim packs, please.
Give up now. I'll make it quick.
Oh my god. We might die. I don't wanna die. Oh! I fucked up. That was intense. Taking your machete, stim packs, a fat man. Fucking bitch. Dog meat. Where are you? He's up. I'm carrying way too much to run. Oh my god, let's transfer some stuff off of here, because there's a lot of shit that we don't need. And I really don't care about, quite honestly. Actually, coolant. What does this give us? Plastic. Ah, man. Actually, I don't want to get rid of too much shit, though. Dog meat. Don't understand. We leveled up. Let's go ahead. We gotta do our... I don't want to do carrying capacity, though. Perception is what we... Accuracy in VATS. Let's do... I want to do lock picking. I want to do this here. For sure. There we go. Now we can do advanced locks. I'm good with that. I am good with that. I'm carrying too much to run. I know. Wait a second. There he is. Dogbait. Dogbait. I need you. You sleep here. For an hour, please. Give me some of this stuff here. Where did he go? Dog meat. Are you fucking kidding me right now? Oh my god. Dog meat, you're fucking crazy. He hopped this. Oh my god. We need a different weapon again. Automatic, I guess. It's fine. That's good. Oh, this isn't the automatic one. Oh, it is. Fuck. Don't need a shot glass. Dog meat. You fucking serious? Impact right in the face. Okay, you
hey,
need to trade, sir. We got some more power armor to dump off on you. Hope you don't mind. Actually, Dogmeat can't carry anymore. We already have some of this stuff, I think. Let's get out of here. Let's go to my inventory here. Let's go to apparel. Some of the stuff here we're just gonna drop, like put this on here. Drop those. Let's go ahead and drop this. Call it good. So this building's looted. This guy's a spatula. What does this guy have? Baseball? Nothing spectacular. It looks like my FOV has changed too. Like, maybe not. Could be just going crazy. Map. Got ourselves Super Duper Mart. We are still making good progress throughout the city. We got ourselves a set of old pipes. Down here. This is the new cola factory. Kind of cool if we can go in and kind of explore it a little bit better. I'm going to use Super Duper Mart as a reference point as to where we are. So I kind of want to do things in order. Super Duper Mart should be right over there. This is the apartment building that we actually found when we came in. So, what happened here? 100 pre-war money. Holy shit. It's a random duffel bag. Some drug deal went bad there. A lot of these buildings are boarded up, though. I believe we've come across Super Duper Mart again. Good, I can use that. We're down here, we cleared the bank. We have yet to do this building, so let's go ahead and do that. Oh, it's... Fuck off me, dude. Radiation poisoning right now. It's not a good thing. It's not a good thing at all. Actually, we're in some dire needs of...
Hey.
Some shotgun shells. Sink right away. Stimpak. Boiled right arm. What the fuck? Cotton yarn. This place is fucking huge. I'm legitimately like overwhelmed with this. Everything's boarded up. It's a diner here. Maybe they got some good stuff for us. Probably not. Probably not. Yeah, no, there's nothing. Some ammo down here. If dog meat would move a little bit. Okay. Went to the bus stop, it looks like. It looks like this is some sort of... Ooh, yummy, sweet rolls and coffee. Mmm. Got a bit of a cough going on, I apologize. I apologize, sir. Shower probably would be in order if this were actually reality. I've been doing nothing but wearing power armor and running around doing random, useless shit. What does this say? Can we read that? Can we read it? No? Party apartments. Right. Take the easy way down, dog meat. Shit happens. Well, around the corner up here, is it cleared? Let's just say it's cleared. I'm not sure if it will. I'm not sure if major towns like that actually show up as cleared if you've gone through everything. There's ins and outs that we should probably do. What is this? Red rocket. East coolant reach. Some bodies over here. Get ourselves a train of sorts. Or a bus, rather. Should be able to go in here. Let me see if it. What is this? A trash can. Telephone. Nothing in the desk there. There is a Nuka-Cola machine with nothing in it. Fuck my life. Fuck my life. Beg my pardon. What is this? Bobby pin? Okay, that's not bad. A sink. We got one that works. No, we don't. Okay, looks to be the outskirts of the city. Let's not do that just yet. Bus station. So this looks to be about it as far as Lexington is concerned. There's a pharmacy here. Let's check this out. I already hear ghouls. Nope, just dog meat glitching out into the wall. Stimpak, Rad-X, medical liquid nitrogen dispenser. I'm carrying too much to run again. Story of my fucking life. I appear to be, like, somewhat stuck into the ground, and I'm not sure. Holding goggles. 0.3 on weight, though. Really? All good now. All good in the hood, as they say. In Lexington. Stimpak. Looks like Brad X, yeah. Let's go to Commonwealth. There was a few things in there. So when it comes to like Fallout 4, I'm more of the exploration and loot type of person rather than sitting and crafting, but I'm really glad that they had that added that to the game. I'll get into that a little bit later probably once I get my looting fix done. I'm just blown away by the amount of detail that was put in this game. Anything through here? No, those were the pipes that we saw before. Honestly, I think that about wraps it up. I'm kind of want like a local map, you know, something local. Let's go see what's up here. Something tells me we've already been this way. It appears to be the case. Oh, hi. Oh, we can go in here. Oh, no. Hit me, please. It's going to lackluster. Jet and Psycho. Emergency pharmaceutical kit. It's like things like that. Something you might not come across, even if you've been here, like, you know, 20 times or whatever. There's a garage. There's nothing in it. Little park area over there. Great tortoise. Holy shit. Okay, we're gonna get fucked up here. Okay, okay, okay. You made your point. I want a, want my machete. I want pork and beans. Let's do Mylark meat. Really? This machete's not doing shit. Just saying. Yeah, this isn't doing anything. Doing a damn thing. What the hell? Okay. It is okay. You have no arms. Now you have no head. Sorry. What? Get wrecked. Get wrecked. Good night. What the fuck? Oh my god. Oh my god. Who knows where dog meat went? Seriously. Who the fuck knows? There he is. dodge shit really good. They ambushed us. My dog meat. Son of a bitch. Secret. This is actually exactly where we had to be, I believe. We had to kill the raiders at the assembly plant. So we can go ahead and do this in a minute here. Just a minute. I don't want to get too carried away just yet. I wanted to finish exploring Lexington real quick. Almost done. Almost done. Oh, where's the workbench there? Up the stairs, yo. Up the stairs. We can do this. Promise. Promise everything will be okay. Go straight across here. Nothing in the desk. It's almost as if somebody already came through and looted everything out of these places. Hello, dog meat. What's up, homie? What up, homie? Is that it? That train stop, there's the Cavega assembly plant. That's our quest that we gotta do. I guess we'll go ahead and do that in the next one. So if you enjoyed it, like, button below, subscribe if you have not, and I'll catch you guys later.